In this video, we will continue working to identify industry information, this time coming from industry trade reports and associations. These report and association information are valuable research resources, since the data comes from analysts and organizations who are actively involved within the industry. We will begin by going to the Business Information Services homepage. The URL is library.illinois.edu/BIS. Just as in our previous videos, we will be using Jimmy John's Sub Sandwich Firm as our case company. We will navigate to Associations Unlimited, which contains information about associations from large international organizations to small local nonprofits. We will click on Associations Unlimited and then the Gale Databases link. Once in the database, we can do a subject search, which will help us find associations related to franchising or the sub sandwich industry. Under Free Text, let's try Franchise. Once the results are displayed, we can scroll through and click on relevant titles for our research. For example, the International Franchise Association, which will direct us to a short summary of the association, along with relevant URLs and other information about the association, such as the primary contact, the year founded, and the budget. Particularly important to note is the publication information category, which provides a list of any publications that are produced with a particular association. Associations often maintain their own publication, and these periodicals can serve as a valuable source of in-depth industry information. In this case, the publication called Franchising World is affiliated with the International Franchise Association. We can explore this in greater detail through the link to the association's page. In this case, we can look at finding information related to opening a franchise, as well as other franchise opportunities across the United States. Under the News and Information tab, we see that there is a link to the Franchising World articles. Clicking on this link pulls up a list of recent articles and publications from the magazine. Additionally, we can visit the main website for Franchising World and explore its content directly, especially as it relates to current industry trends and data. You can search by industry like food, by an investment level, or with keywords. If you go to the search bar at the top of the homepage and type a name like Subway, you can see more detailed information on specific companies, even what training new employees receive. As you can see, the magazine combines features and best practices to provide the reader with an up-to-date perspective on the current trends facing franchises in both the United States as well as around the world. Back on the homepage for Business Information Services, we can also go to another key database, Business Source Ultimate, to find more publications and association information. Business Source Ultimate can be found in the database drop-down menu. Click on the link, and then Go, and then the EBSCO Databases link. Type Franchise in the first box, and then Sub Sandwich in the next. Then click Search. Scrolling through our search results, we can find recent news on Sub Sandwich franchises. If you would like to sort the results by the newest date, click on Relevance on the right and select Date Newest. For help on finding more specific information on a company, such as Subway or Jimmy John's, please refer to our other videos on private and public company information. If you have any further questions, please contact the Business Information Services team.